cheese.
Mom, stop destroying the forest. You're gonna hurt someone, like me. Stop, Mom.
Another sword! These stones look like they must do something. Maybe I have to step on them in a certain way. Now I've got enough bows to take on any marksman in the kingdom.
Got it! They unlocked another door! Jumping. I can't keep chasing her.
Oh,
this is all that witch's fault.
The will-o'-the-wisps. They'll lead me back to the witch's cottage. Then I can make her change Mum back. These are amazing! I wonder if Dad's ever seen them.
Yes!
What are you doing? These woods were dangerous even before the blight. Everything's so dark now. Evil. But it was clear just moments ago. Back to normal, I should be able to restore the rest of the forest. And Mum, maybe that old witch was telling the truth. And that means Mordew was just here.
Now when you're ready, I'll open new lands to explore. You must travel through each land.
Those. Well done, boys. Now stay close and... be careful. Startling resemblance. Plant looks dangerous. Let's avoid them. They're so jittery. This tree must have been enormous. Here, this should help your wound.
There's just too many of them.
Human.
Oh, if I can't remove Mordu's blight, will she ever be my mum again?
This castle is so old. I wonder who lives here.
Thank you.
gonna get past. Ah, there you are. Go to it, boys. Mum and Dad used to walk me through this forest all the time. Oh, what I would give to do so again. And soon. Every inch of this forest, but I've never seen anything like this. Ruins of a village. It's so old. The air is so clean and fresh. Once all this mess is cleared up, I'll definitely be coming back here. Mordu's curse is spreading. We've got to stop it. help in battle. I'm not afraid of heights.
Goal!
For my health. So this won't be getting any easier now, will it? Are massive. What an adventure.
Thank you.
not feeling so good. Better find a potion for my health. Light. It's receding. I can't wait to use my new. Now I want to keep this broken with a bonus that I can take on anything. Overgrown. Mum was going to take the pruning shears to every tree in here. Brothers tried to make for Mum. I'm sure it couldn't taste any worse. To take on any marksman in the kingdom. Thank you. There's no way I'll be able to get past this without... Ah! My brothers! Go to it, lads! Causeway stones are quite impressive.
Thank you.
volcanoes in storybooks, I never thought to see the inside of one for myself. My new bow. Strange room. to coax them all back again. These ships are so old and sad.
Thank you.
across any more ice. The blight.
Yeah.
better find a potion for my health. I still remember. Defeated me, Mordu. Just a bit farther and I'll have ended your curse once and for all. Set of swords even finer than Dad's! Very grateful for all you've done, lads. Now please, promise me you'll be careful. There's an evil in this place. To take on any marksman in the kingdom.
Thank you.
worse. His anger and darkness. With the last of those creatures defeated, Mordu vanished into the wind. His cursed soul released. No, there are no wee wishes, and there are no small battles either. But the journey was worth it. I defeated Mordu. I stopped his wicked blight, and I restored the kingdom. But even more than that, I learned there are bonds that should not be so easily torn apart. I'm Merida, and I'm still my father's daughter, but I understand now that I'm a mother's daughter as well. Bravery, battle, adventure, they're nothing without sacrifice, duty, and responsibility. It's a lesson that served me well as the future Queen of Dumbrock.